Tom! Over here!
Froze anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit. So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
Are you all right, Achyom?
It is the cylinder!
How bad is it? Can we move?
Let's go, Artyom!
Artyom, don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing.
Well, that's all.
That was one
good luck, guys.
Roadblock.
And those guys? Well, they didn't look like army men at all.
Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something. Going down.
Haha, that was great.
Hey, what was that? Could you check it out? I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go. Look, a rabbit! A boat! You won't have to go swimming after all. The locals probably get around mainly by boat. Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
You've been spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate. I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Our father, Silanthius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed. And...
We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago.
Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom,
she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Where is that heretic? She came by boat during the sermon.
And then what?
Well, he was just there and then kind of disappeared. But just like Father Silentius said, the man was sent by the devil.
Yeah, I know. I know what Father said. Tell me if you saw where he went.
Well, he just kind of then.
All right, God bless you. And I will go look elsewhere. What?
So, brethren, have you found the heretic?
That heretic is long gone, I think.
I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
My luck was rotten. Fish didn't protect me, though I'm still alive.
Quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now. Oh well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
Artyom! Over here!
Come on! What the fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!
The old man sent me out. The shrimps are giving me trouble, though. I wish I could somehow talk to that catfish into chomping all those water bugs. How did Mowgli talk to the animals, I wonder? Speaking of Mowgli, we have the same blood type, you and I, haven't you noticed?
Well, I guess you have to go now, Artyom. I feel your father and his binoculars on us, turn us into pillars of salt.
Here's Artyom back from the abyss of NATO occupation.
Impressive after the horrors Duke told us about. Let's go. Dad's talking to Katya right now. They are so nice, both Katya and her daughter. And Katya's medical training will come in handy.
Thank you for the information, Katya. But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?